In the past, surgery for brain tumors was always performed asleep. The problem with the sleep surgery is that you can't map or monitor neurologic function to the same degree that we can when we're awake. We have no real-time feedback about what's happening with the brain. We've developed a way here at HCA Florida Ocala Hospital to take a brain tumor out in an awake state that is essentially painless.
Are you having any pain?
No. I'm feeling good.
I was awake. I knew everything was going on. I could communicate. I could tell them, you know, what I thought and everything. And believe it or not, it didn't hurt. I was very, very relieved. And I said to him, it really doesn't hurt.
One of the main reasons why we do this type of surgery is to preserve speech. We want them to be able to read, write, walk and talk the same way they did when they came into the operation. And in some cases, we want them to do even better.
Count from 1 to 10.
We prefer for patients to be awake enough to participate in a conversation during the operation.
5, 6, 7, 8.
I came to HCA Florida Ocala Hospital. They did a very good job. I was impressed. They knew what they were doing.
We are putting a patient through an experience that normally could not be tolerated awake in any setting. Most hospitals in this country do not provide this type of surgery. To a lot of people, this is something that you would see on an episode of Grey's Anatomy or House. But to us, we do it regularly. We're very comfortable with it here, and we look forward to having many more patients in the future. We look forward to seeing the smiles on their faces when they go home. And we look forward to serving our community with this cutting-edge technology.